activate multi-user input, you must be connected to a Starboard, then click Menu, Tools, Multi-Input. Multi-input allows more than one person to touch the board simultaneously by providing two or three separate workspaces. Each space has its own tools. When you are finished working in multi-user input mode, click the red X. You will return to single touch mode, but any work you completed in multi-input mode will still be visible. Now you know how to use multi-user input.